Now, although the snowfall has stopped, it's already causing a lot of issues. Let's check in with KCRA3's May Fasai. Sorry about that, May. And Pollock Pines certainly having a lot of issues because of the heavy snow. What are they doing with that today?
Yes, Britta, they are. First, take a look at this shot, though, and all of this snow. It certainly is pretty, but yes, it has created a lot of problems in town. I tell you, a lot of Pollock Pines residents are looking forward to this break in the snowfall. The Safeway in town on Pony Express Trail had to be evacuated yesterday because of concerns of heavy snow on the roof could cause it to collapse. Take a look at the scene right now here at the Safeway in Pollock Pines. You can see there a good couple of feet of snow on the roof. Rooftop and all the snowfall in the area they've seen in the past week. Add in all the rain that has made the snow even heavier. Cracks were spotted in the walls, and so the move was made to clear out the store. Now, the move also came after the roof of a bowling alley collapsed under the weight of snow. A group of girls were at the other end of the building at a sleepover in their dance studio when that roof came down. Luckily, nobody was hurt. Now, yesterday, firefighters were looking for other buildings in Pollock Pines that could be at risk and noted several with flat roofs. Now they are advising business owners and homeowners as well to look out for warning signs.
If it appears that you're having any sloughing of beams, any cracking of walls, anything that looks like it's compromised, give us a call and we'll come out and take a look at it and we'll see what we can do.
Now, driving around Pollock Pines yesterday, we noticed a lot of homeowners up on their roofs with shovels trying to get that snow off of their roof, trying to get that weight off of their roof. Firefighters do advise if you see any problems, again, any saggings or cracking in your walls or ceilings, don't get up on your roof. Give them a call. Reporting live in Pollock Pines, May Fasai, KCRA 3 reports.